There's something really weird about my Cyclone truck. So if you prime it normally, it acts normally. See? But if you prime it fast, it slams tires. And the barrel rotates too. Don't know why this happens. It's probably like a weird catch. My friend gave this to me and he's had it for a long time. But I think it's pretty cool. And you don't even have to hold the trigger, so it's better than a slam fire on a pistol. So, yeah.